It all started in 1929. Me and Diana had gone to Alaska to homestead some of that free government land. 40 miles from the nearest gravel road, we caught our lives in the ponderosa pines. We sweated hard to beat the winter snow. By the cabin's up and we've got lots of time. What have you got planned tonight, Diana? Would you consider lying in my arms? I love you more than ever now, Diana. And I'm sure you're the reason I was born. Jim was born the first year we were here. Look at him, Diana, he's almost grown.